Hi guys, we are at day two and you're now watching me from my new Osmo. We are headed to Borderless.
We've reached Borderless.
This is what gets Rishad going. Buildings that look like buildings.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Thank you.
What efficiency, bro.
That's so funny. So there's a guard here and we asked him, how do we get to TeamLabs? And he had these already set into Google Translate answers about where you can get and how you can get there. And he just showed it to us and it explained this whole thing. Like, once you pass the gate, there's a Starbucks on your right. Go down the escalator, do this, do that. It's just Japanese efficiency. Look at that. Guys, this is Starbucks. Never ever been this passionate about anything with me. Look at the way he's taking pictures everywhere.
Shut up.
Fuck, man. Look, just watch him again. 5 seconds.
Look at this ceiling.
Yeah, my God. It's fucking crazy.
Look at the aluminum work.
One more.
You shouldn't think of this.
I know. Well, that's another room.
Alright guys, we're walking with Yukio. Yukio, you want to say hi to our vlog?
Hi.
That's our local Japanese friend and also the most talented landscape designer out there. Taking us through the back streets of Tokyo now. This is a gallery, so cute.
Is it a gallery?
Yeah, it was. Shay's favorite shop in the whole world, 7-Eleven. We have gone into... Oh, we've gone in only to a...
Family mart.
Vegan cafe, Shay? She's allergic to that. Oh my God, look at that chandelier coming.
Yeah,
oh, it's like one of the store. Like bridal store, yeah, dress stores. I don't think I can afford another wedding.
Guys, this used to be an old Tokyo bathhouse.
And it's now a restaurant. I found such a cute little vintage store. Look at all this stuff. I had to get this on camera because Rishad has said something and I need to hold him accountable. So I bought these sealed bags, okay, that I've been looking for everywhere. I've been looking for them everywhere on Amazon and everything in India. And I've not been getting the nice ones, like the ones that I wanted. We just went into Flying Tiger and I found the ones that I wanted and I bought a pack. I was about to buy 5 packs because that was how many I needed.
3 packs.
I wanted 5 packs.
You said 3 packs.
I wanted 5. So, Rishad has said that he thinks it's not going to fit in there. Now,
no,
I know.
I think it's going to be stuffy.
I know it's going to fit in there. And I know that's the size I wanted. Now, he said that if I go home and prove it to him, he will come back and buy me 5 more.
4 more.
4 more. Correct? This is supposed to be like the cool street. Just that. Going into Family Mart to buy some water for the room and then we're gonna head to Tokyo Drift, which is we rented a Lambo and we're gonna drive around town going meow, meow, meow. Yeah, can we do an outfit check?
An outfit check?
Yeah, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Lululemon
t-shirt,
Calvin Klein jeans. Nike
Air Jordans,
and I'm wearing Calvin Klein undies.
Your
turn.
I am wearing
Kaoyama
Ichi
Tarits Coffee.
Yes.
Hey.
I am not in the light.
The side.
I am wearing a dress from Revolve. My bag is Valentino. My shoes are Converse, and yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. My earrings.
You forgot your best accessory.
Charter, my smile.
No. Me.
Lipstick on you. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I'm excited to be a passenger princess. But Mr. Rishad Khegamala has not managed to get me to drive the Lambo because he was too scared that I'd beat his ass. So yeah, I'm gonna be passenger princess yet again.
You are not cheating, you are lying in the car.
Rish getting taught on how to drive a Lambo. So we've come here, we booked it through this company called Extreme Drive.
Yeah.
Extreme Tokyo Drive or something like that. And yeah, I'll take you along. We have to follow this Porsche at all times. I'm still kind of figuring this camera out, like how to use the
You're sitting on the camera, I'm thing. Figuring out the lamp.
Yeah. Now we're in Roppongi, which is actually where our hotel is. It looks sick. Do you want to explain where we are?
We're in Daikoku, which is a car meet just outside of Tokyo. And we're looking at all the Skyline GTRs, Supras.
I actually don't give a shit about cars at all, so I don't know what I'm doing here, but hey. Okay guys, it's been
amazing.
It's been...
I recommend it to all people on the vlog. Please go to Tokyo Drift Extreme. It's extreme experience.
If anyone tells you that you must go to Tokyo Drift in Tokyo, don't fucking listen to them. Don't fucking do it! You'll waste your good hard-earned money on this stupid-ass shit that two people have taken charge and they're super uninterested and they're barely... We've been this close to the other car that we're supposed to follow the whole time. Rish has not even been able to rip this lovely Lambo that we're sitting in. Then we went to like this car park place. I think I took some videos. Daikoku.
That was okay.
That was cute. For like if you like really like cars and stuff like that. Like really, you must wanna marry a car if you fucking enjoy that. And yeah, spend 1 hour there. I can't tell you the amount of things I can do in 1 hour in Tokyo. Don't do that. There ain't no just drifting here. Are you drifting, baby?
In my mind.
In his mind. So we finished that drifting thing. And we went to Shibuya thinking we'd find like a nice place to eat. No luck. We found one really bad place and then we just ran out. We had a beer. Well, he had a beer and we ran out. And then we did some research, we being Rishad. And we've ended up at this, what looks like really OG yakiniku place. So I will tell you how this is. And they've given us some aprons. What's it called?
Jojon.
Rishad is currently in a food coma. How was that?
It was so good.
I'll tell you what all we've eaten. We had one, what was this? A loin shoulder thick cut beef. This came in about 6 pieces. I had 2, Rishad had the rest. Rishad, how do you feel?
Like I'm gonna give birth to a cow.
It was insane. If you're ever in Japan and you need to go to a late night spot, because honestly most things aren't open at this time.